I'm Tammy Yeswick. Right now, crews are working to get these wires untangled from a dump truck that ran into and ripped down several phone lines out here on Highway 51 in Canton. Traffic has been shut down on both sides of this roadway. We'll have an update coming up on 16 WAPC News and WAPT.com.